What's up, my friends? Dr. Ricky back here for another TikTok Reacts. I have no idea what we're about to get into, so let's go. What is that? That looks like a little pig. Is that a...
What just came out of that?
Here we go.
Can you
oh.
You think it's broke?
Oh.
Oh, yeah. I would think that zit's how it's right.
That's a fake leg. Hashtag not real.
When I was like 8 or 9, I was eating some beef jerky one day, right? And I could feel
love beef jerky.
My jaw muscles was getting tight, like it was working them. Ever since that day, when I lean over, the blood starts to rush to the left side of my face. And then the jaw swells up.
Oh, you can see it.
You can see it happening now.
Yes.
So when I get up, I look.
She probably has an AV malformation or an arteriovenous malformation, which is,
I don't know.
It's an abnormal collection of blood vessels. And so when she lays back, the blood rushes into that and it swells. And sometimes those need to be surgically removed if they cause problems, but that was really cool. Hey, here we go. Haircut video. Ooh. Oh, put some lemon on it. That'll fix it. And a little baking soda. This must be a new treatment for pock marks in the skin. And boom, the exact same result as before. Well done. No change. What is that?
What the f*** is that?
Exactly.
What if they meet you with a f***ing finger?
Everything he's saying went through my brain.
Fingernail's getting worse by the day.
Hey,
like
subungal hematoma.
Screen protector on
all right, so slammed his finger in something. The way we fix that, it's very painful.
Think it's gonna pop off?
It's not gonna pop off. You have to make a hole in it to evacuate the blood. He'll likely lose his nail, but that's called a subungal hematoma. And if you don't relieve that, they hurt bad. But even if it doesn't hurt, he eventually would lose that nail. And as long as the nail plate's intact, a new one will grow back.
A lot of y'all are curious what happens if I mess with it. This is it right here.
Oh, so I'm digging deep here, but that might be called a sebaceous nevus of Johansson. Johansson? I think that's a congenital nevus. Gotta look that up. Google it. Ooh, love me some pimple pop. What do we got? Oh, we got a little pus coming out. Here we go. Tell me there's a treat inside, please. What is the prize? Is a stick. That was awesome. The whole tree trunk. Wow. How do people get those inside of them? So not wearing a bra will keep your breasts from sagging and they're more firm. I don't know what study this is, but not buying it, sorry. Wearing a bra does not prevent you from stretching over time. It inevitably happens, and it also depends on the quality of your skin. But I love it, there's a study for everything. Whoa! I saw this original TikTok, Sam. Dude, he had a break in his humerus bone that never healed, but the soft tissues were intact. That's crazy that he can still use it. Oh!
Only in Miami.
Oh yeah. So I see these all over TikTok, y'all. These are horrible. Like, they get extrusion, which means it can erode through the skin over time. They end up needing mastectomy sometimes. The skin gets so thinned and so damaged. I would never, ever do that to anyone, but Dr. Tony Yoon would.
We have dermatologists come here to look at
them. Oh my God.
Remember, until fairly recently,
oh,
there was
that's
no
cool.
way to conduct. They're all a challenge to maintain because you can never
Why?
Be entirely sure
Formaldehyde.
What preservative fluid is in these jars.
What? Oh my God, what
this is
100%
doing? Sugar, folks. This specimen is a real human hand.
Wow, that was gross.
See,
okay.
What's that? It's a breast implant.
I saw this original TikTok too. That is a butt implant. That is not a breast implant. But like, you know, just got out of the car and your butt implant fell out and just, oh, let me just leave that. I need to go meet someone and have a drink. That's crazy. That was insane. That banana is breathing. What is on that banana? I can't even, y'all, I can look at cut open bodies, but that looks gross. What? Y'all, I've seen these bot flies, which people pull out, but I don't know what is that? Is that a bot fly? That's too big for a bot fly. Too big for a bot fly. That is too big for a bot fly. Oh, that's probably iodoform packing. He probably had an abscess and they packed iodoform gauze. Google that too. iodoform gauze. They packed it in there until it heals from the inside out on its own. Oh, but that's crazy. That looks like a tapeworm almost. She claims she never burps. I challenge any of you to drink an entire Sprite and see if you don't burp. She physically can't burp. I've never heard of that before, and I don't know why that might happen. Maybe her stomach like dissipates the CO2, or she's got a big stomach, or a really tight esophageal sphincter. Oh my God. Come on, she's gotta burp. You gotta burp, there's gotta be one in there. She's not gonna burp. Oh my God.
Okay, I'm gonna show you all something.
Dust
that
busting my cellulite. Okay.
And the only reason I'm gonna pause.
Okay, I saw this original video, so I'm gonna explain to you really quick what's happening here. She has what's called cellulite, and that's when we have these fibers that attach to the skin and they cause puckering in the skin. Unless you break the fibers up, you can't get rid of cellulite. So no matter what you do, guys, it's really hard to get rid of cellulite. We don't have a good treatment. So let's watch this video with that in mind and what she's trying to do.
I've tried it with a regular vacuum before, but it's too strong. And it started making like broken capillaries.
Yeah, so you can bust your capillaries and tear your skin. I do not recommend this. She's trying to break up those fibers that are tethering her skin down.
And doing some self-tanning.
She's 67. She is beautiful. Oh God, don't try this at home, guys, but this is what she's trying to do, is she's trying to break up those fibers to fix the cellulite, but this will not work. But hey, she says it makes it better. Dust bust your cellulite at your own risk. This was a great video. I was cracking up when I saw this originally. So good. All right, my friends, that's it. That's the end of this TikTok Reacts. We're gonna find some more bizarre medical TikTok Reacts and just crazy stuff. There's so much amazing content on TikTok to look at and enjoy and laugh at. So guys, for now, appreciate you guys leaving the comments below. I try to comment back as often as I can. We're gonna keep making all kinds of different videos. Let me know in the comments if there's a specific video that you would like to see. But for now, guys, Dr. Ricky, out.